of Broadway musical is, of course, The Sound of Music, in a way of speaking. But that's not why the great hit, The Sound of Music, was so named at all. And here is the composer of that classic, one of the monumental figures, I believe, in American culture today. And a big thrill for me to introduce him to you right now. My friend, Dick Rodgers. Richard, from everything I know, it seems to me that you really have been a talent scout just about all your life, haven't you?
Well, I suppose so, Dave. It's really part of my business. We have to find new people.
Well, tell us about Lauri Peters, this sensational young lady you're sponsoring tonight. Did you find her at an audition or how?
No, we didn't find her at an audition. It was kind of fun the way we did find her. My wife and I went to see a musical show called First Impressions. And there were the five Bennett sisters who came out. And one of the young ones was Lauri Peters. This was a girl with great big dark eyes and a completely new face to us. And I nudged my wife, and I said, look at that. And she looked, and she said, it's wonderful.
Just like that?
Just like that. Well, these things are not hard to do.
For you?
I sent for her the next day, and she came to the office. Looking awfully sophisticated. Dark eyeshadow, pale face, no lips, and just chic as all get out.
The old mask.
That's right, the mask. And we talked for a while, and I told her we needed a girl to play Liesel in The Sound of Music, the Mary Martin show that we were about to put in rehearsal. And we talked for a while, and then she had to go, and I said, I read the program notes, incidentally, and I read that you were 18 years old. And she said, well, sometimes they get it wrong. So I looked at this sophisticated woman, and I said to myself, this is too bad. She'll turn out to be 25 or 26. And I asked her how old she really was. She said she was 15. And then I told her what we wanted, and she said, let me come back tomorrow. I'll be 15. And she came back the next day, and she was 15, literally and dramatically. And we took her to the theater, and she sang and danced for us and got the part. It was as simple and pleasurable as that.
Is it fun to be in your business?
It's great fun to be in my business.
Let's watch Lauri Peters now do 16 going on 17 from Rodgers and Hammerstein's The Sound of Music.
Fellow young man who just stood over there and got kissed. That's the way to live.
He's the lucky one.
Dick, you've done it again, I think.
Thank you, Dave. We like it.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.